having few overripe bananas at home? Then this is a recipe you must definitely give a try. Hi guys, welcome to Vidya Cooking Diary. Today let's see how to make the banana oats pancakes. This recipe contains no egg, hence we need an egg replacer, for which I'm using these flax seeds. What I have done is I have ground these flax seeds into powder like this using my mixer. I always have a stock of it so that I can use it for my egg free baking. So I'm taking about 2 tablespoons of flaxseed powder and I'm adding it to about 6 tablespoons of water. Let's give it a good mix. If you don't have flaxseed powder available at your home, you can use baking soda at the end of the recipe before making the pancakes. I will give you more details at the end. Now let's keep the flaxseed mixture aside and let's start peeling the overripe bananas. I have taken about 4 overripe medium sized bananas. You can use any variety of banana that is available at your home. Just make sure that it is overripe so we can skip adding any sweetness to the pancakes. Now I am adding about 1/2 cup of milk. I have used cow's milk here. Now I will be adding about 1.5 cups of rolled oats or the instant Quaker oats. And I'm adding about 1/4 teaspoons of vanilla extract. If in case you're using vanilla essence, add about 1 teaspoon in place of 1/4 teaspoon. I've added about 1/4 teaspoon of table salt. And now let's add the flax egg mixture. You can add honey or any sweetener of your choice at this point of time. Let's blend it into smooth paste like this. And let's transfer it to a bowl. If you're new to my channel, then welcome. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Now let's keep this batter aside for at least 15 to 20 minutes. After 15 minutes, you can notice that the batter has turned really thick. This is not the consistency we are looking for. So let's add about 3 tablespoons of milk and let's give this a good mix. This is the right time to add the baking soda if in case you have not used the egg replacer, that is the flaxseed powder here. So let's give this a good mix and now this is of a pouring consistency and it's just perfect to make the pancakes. So today I'm going to make these pancakes in my iron skillet. It is a well seasoned iron skillet. Make sure that your pan is warm enough. Just pour a ladle full of batter and spread it lightly. Don't make it very thin. Just spread it this way. And drizzle some oil over it. And keeping the flame in the low, let's cook it until it's done underneath. Let's check if it is done. I'm easily able to get it out of my well-seasoned iron skillet. Let's turn it around and let's cook on the other side as well. Your banana oats pancakes are ready. Let's stack it up. Today I'm going to make it a little extra decadent by spreading some Nutella over it. However, if you want to keep it healthy, you can skip this and just add some honey or maple syrup and top it up with your fruits of your choice. The toppings I'm going to use now are some sliced banana and a drizzle of chia seeds. Hope you like this recipe. Thank you for watching.